I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Have you been wondering how to edit a PDF for free? In this video, I'll show you the best ways to edit a PDF by using a free PDF editor. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to edit a PDF file online by using a free PDF editing software so that you can add hyperlinks, fillable forms, and text to your PDFs. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. So the first thing you'll need to do is access a website called PDF Escape. PDF Escape is a free PDF editor that allows you to edit PDF files, create new PDF forms, view PDF files, annotate PDF documents, fill out PDF forms, and password protect PDF files. So start using PDF Escape's free PDF editor. Either drop your PDF document in the lined box, or click on Choose File to locate and open your PDF file from your computer. Once your PDF document is uploaded, there are a number of things you can do to it from the panel on the top left. Under the Insert tab in PDF Escape's free PDF editor, you can add text to your PDF and customize its font, size, format, and color, as well as access text options such as alignment, char spacing, line spacing, opacity, and rotation. You can delete unwanted parts of your PDF by using the whiteout tool. You can add an image to your PDF by searching for one on your files or by dropping your image in the lined box. You can add freehand text to your PDF. You can select and add a link to your PDF to a URL or to another page in the same PDF document. You can use the form field to select an area where those who access the PDF can insert text or a text paragraph, add a tick to a checkbox, access the radio, select something from a drop-down or list box, and click a reset button or a submit button. Add a straight line to your PDF, add an arrow to your PDF, add a rectangle to your PDF, add a circle to your PDF, as well as add a check mark to your PDF. Under the Annotate tab in PDF Escape's free PDF editor, you can add a sticky note to your PDF, highlight any area in your PDF, insert a text annotation to your PDF, strike out any area in your PDF, underline text in your PDF, as well as add a rectangle or oval around any area in your PDF. Under the Page tab in PDF Escape's free PDF editor, you can move your PDF pages up or down. You can delete a page from your PDF altogether. You can rotate left and rotate right any page on your PDF. Choose a file to append to this PDF, as well as use the Crop tool to crop any page on your PDF, as well as deskew any page on your PDF. Once you're done editing your PDF for free using PDF Escape's free PDF editor, you can click on the options on the bar on the left to save your PDF document, save and download your edited PDF, as well as print your PDF file. If you're serious about using a free PDF editor to edit a PDF, make sure you check out our free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you should use below this video to learn more about how to save time and boost your productivity in your online business. Make sure you comment below and let me know what you thought about this free PDF editor. If you liked this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for our next video, which is about some great Canva tips and tricks you may not know about. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these two videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.